And a horrible start to a birthday weekend for a young girl now possibly paralyzed after rolling her car off the interstate. It happened this afternoon at the Martha Street exit. Omaha police say 24-year-old Tanya Escobar Reyes was traveling northbound when traffic stopped ahead of her on 480. She tried to avoid a collision, which caused the car to flip down an embankment, taking out a fence and hitting another parked car. The vehicle came to a rest on DuPont Street. Reyes has a broken back and other broken bones. She will turn 25 years old tomorrow. Her passenger was scratched up.